Roblox 268 error. Who doesn't love it? Yeah, no one loves it. It's an unescapable bug, but I'm gonna be going through 5 ways you guys can fix them 100% of the time. If you use all 5 of these methods, at least one of them will work. So going from hard to easy, and of course, feel free to skip around if you guys want to look at all your options on how to fix it. But we of course are gonna be starting with the most difficult option. You're welcome. So first off, go to your Windows over here and search up Control Panel. It should look a little like this, something like that. Even if you're on Windows 11, it'll look basically like this. Now, once that's open, you're gonna wanna look for Network and Sharing Center right here. This is how it looks, so open that. You should see your Wi-Fi right there. It says my Wi-Fi name, but on the left of that Wi-Fi name, you're gonna see Change Adapter Settings. It's kind of small, but you should be able to see it. Of course, click on that. Then you should see your Wi-Fi, and this is once again the Wi-Fi that I'm using. It should look like this. Right click on it and then click on Properties. And as you can see, it has that little admin badge. Once it opens the little thing and it asks you yes or no, click yes. Come on. Anyways, now that it's open, so you're gonna wanna scroll through and look for Internet Protocol 4. So it's pretty, there's a lot, there's not that many, but you should be able to find it. Mine is like literally the fifth one. I'm not sure where yours is gonna be, but it should be near the top. Then of course, select it by clicking on it and then click on Properties. Then it'll open another window and then you're gonna see at the bottom here, it says obtain DNS server address automatically. And you're gonna wanna select use the following DNS server address. And you're gonna put 2 different numbers on both of the top and the second ones. First do 8888, pretty simple. And then on the second one though, you're gonna wanna put 88, but then you're gonna wanna put 44, okay? And then click okay. X out of everything. Then I recommend restarting your computer and you should be just fine to have a little bit of fun on Roblox again. Let's move on to the second most difficult option. So option number 2. So you're gonna wanna go down and search up CMD. Pretty 3 letters, it's pretty simple. And then you're gonna wanna do this and then right click and click on run as administrator. And then it's going to open once again that little prompt that's going to ask you allow permissions, yes or no. Of course, you're going to want to click on yes. Now that that's open, bring it over. You're going to want to follow the commands that I do right now. So first off, do this. ipconfig/flushdns. Bam, there you go. That's the first command. It's right here. And they'll also be in the comments below. So if you guys want to see the commands and just copy and paste them, it's pretty easy. So just do that instead. Then you're going to want to do the second command, which is ipconfig/renew. Okay. And then do that. There you go. Give it a second. And there you go. It did it. I'll have to blur this because I don't think you guys should see this. But look, as long as you don't share it on the internet, you should be fine. But basically, that's the second command. And this is the last command, which is going to be netwinsockreset. There we go. And then once it, as it says, restart your computer in order for it to fully activate, and then you should be good to go. Load up Roblox and your error should be gone. But once again, might not work for you. All these are pretty iffy. Some of them work, some of them don't, but some of the easier fixes should work. So stay tuned because I will be showing you all of them right now. For the next one, you're once again going to need to go to your control panel. Control panel. Okay, there you go. And then this time you're going to want to go to programs and features and look for Roblox. Okay, there you are, Roblox player. And you're going to want to click on uninstall. Make sure to have your logins all saved because I'm not going to be in charge of losing your account. Just make sure you have your passwords, your usernames all in check. Then you can uninstall it. Then of course you're going to have to just reinstall Roblox, restart your computer, and then log back in and your error should be gone. And these are not all the fixes, and we still have way easier fixes to go through. So if you don't want to try anything yet and you're just watching the video first, keep watching because the next one is it's way easier. So the next one does take some time, but it is literally the easiest because you literally don't do anything. You just wait at your computer for an hour without opening Roblox once, and it gets fixed. Now that might sound a little weird, like how would that fix it, but it does. Essentially a 268 error, Roblox detects something weird is going on with your files and it's like, let's take a break and it'll give you the error. So waiting an hour usually removes it by itself, but it doesn't always remove it for everybody. And of course, you might not want to wait an hour, you know? You gotta play your Roblox. What else am I gonna do? Go outside? Who does that? And now we're going on to our easiest and of course the final solution. All you have to do is install Evon. There's an installation video in the link in the description. Last link if you guys want to know how to install it safely. And it basically has a 268 fixer. So open it, open up Evon EAC, and then there we go. We got the menu open. Then you're going to want to go to settings, and you're going to see right at the top of the settings, 268 fixer, and then revert 268 fixer. This is not 100% guaranteed, unlike all the other things I just showed you. So rewatch them if you want something that'll work 100% of the time. But this is a 100% the easiest thing you guys can do. And of course, one button click. You literally click once and it fixes your 268 error. So it's really cool. Bam, there you go. Woohoo, 268 fixes applied. And you can also revert them if it doesn't work. So I definitely recommend this, as if you haven't tried any of the features yet, do this first. If this doesn't work, then work backwards, work forward, however you want. But I definitely recommend this as your first thing you try. Did any of these fixes work for you guys? Let me know down in the comments if they did. If they didn't, if you guys know any specific new fixes that you guys know, let me know also, because I'm definitely down to make a new video on this if there's updated methods to fix it. But if your error is still there, you've tried all these things and you're still desperate, make sure to watch that video right there, because it's an older version, but some of the methods still do work and I did not show them in this video. So definitely recommend you guys watch that. But thank you for watching until the end. Make sure to subscribe if you did enjoy, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.